How about Fort LeBoeuf's Jeff Nichols and the Bison Young headed into 2018? Add to that as one of only two 4A teams in District 10. They're guaranteed to play prep for the district title, but the Bison are focused on what they can control. A year ago, they lost six of their final seven after QB Corey Shields suffered a season-ending knee and leg injury, but that injury allowed Cole Dawson to step in and get some major experience.
You know, coming in this year, being a first-year quarterback, you know, he would have gone through the same problems he did when he first came in. Now that he's been in the, you know, in the rush and knows what to expect and has been hit and knows what kind of reads he's looking for now, it's making it a whole lot easier for him, and we expect big things out of him.
It was definitely a learning process, but the coach has helped me through it, and the other players obviously helped me through it as well.
Everyone's just working as hard as they can. You know, people are trying to fill in spots. I know we lost a couple big guys last year, but I mean, it's not really much of a difference because we have people working as hard to do everything they have to do to make this team successful.
Bison open the season a week from tomorrow at Grove City.